Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
As we continue to give you updates on Petauke Central Member of Parliament Emmanuel J. Banda, we're here at Kasanga Farm in Kafue District, where Mr. Banda was found in the early hours of today. And with me is James Botha. He is actually the person who first discovered Mr. J. Banda right here at Kasanga Farm. And we talk to him right now. Botha mli bwanji muli pa Diamond TV Live. Tufuna mutiuze bamene benze vachitika lero.
Yeah, it was around 23 hours. I'm better than no cuckoo door. Yeah, first thing, the dog was biting, was barking. And after that, I'm in a garbage as a woman. It is explaining in my local language. When a garbage as a woman is natural, sinachoke panja, we are just communicating with you. Me, my honorable JJ. JJ Banda. JJ Banda, sinazi pa face of all, kite is a yopoti, whether in Kawara or watch that I jacky. So, in the years, after that, JJ Bethan Pasana, my workers, I was talking with my madam, Mao. Bambi Rishabi.
So nifuna mutiuze mumeni mwenze mwazibira cha ni JJ Banda izo vazishita introduce yolo bwanje
vazishita introduce but when I stay within JJ Banda I'm honorable of Petauke, yeah, Chipata province, Eastern province. Yeah,
nifuna mutiuze koso pamene mwenze mwawo na face mwenzone ka bwanje mwenzone ka mwenze mstate bwanje.
Yes, yes. Now, none. We are talking in the inside Mnyumba. Baby is a panja.
Panja.
Yeah, panja. Time. In the same because of a man, because of what we could say after that, in the family, we choke panja.
So, when you choke a man, you panja. More peasants, we don't have a state, my men, and the
deal. Ah, no chan na karong sivu after that but intandize konvera mpepo na hapa kama stoke ni na hapa sana wiki nsuti yanga after that ni miezi lili.
So mini muka mpamenu nzi wa buwela nwandani nzi wa mbila kubwela pali wakazi wao baka pukula buwela nita ubwa nchiko chist understand that baka pukula na hivyo nzi wa buwela pana
weza ambilo buwela face za ambilo buwela ni neba wanga. Kati cha communicate. Aiva kachoka kuja na yeye nichoke tingale pamoja. Yeah.
So bakazi bao na bakazi bao na bakapokola bambili ya kubwela ni wandani.
Sorry.
So tufunza pano, panyumba pano after wa JJ Banda wafika mwakambati wenzo kupasa namba ya wakazi wa wai mwakatumila phone
kawala yesu tuma namba hii kutushite find out kutisindine kawala after that I call wa madam wao after that wanuza siwa kawala zona wa seguri resha but sina seguri papita tae.
So pabili mwakamba na wakapokola na wakazi wao bamine bayambilira kufika pano ni wandani
mabwele ya pamozi kaya wa uskomiketi wa madawa wa ntumila polisi wa polisi hafa za kipezi bwela kunondepezi wa ntumila fo titipase location.
Yeah, mwatuze kunitia mbwanchi pamene wafika wa wantu wakapokola wakazi wao Inze nitao buwanji kwenze kuseni yolo kuma 23 kwa mene mkamba kwa mene
kwa kuma 23.
Kuma 23.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay babota. Ziko mkwa mbili. Pa vamene mwachuza.
Okay. Thank you.
Alright, that's James Botha there. He is among the people that, you know, discovered Mr. Banda, Emmanuel J. Banda, who is Petauke Central Member of Parliament. And according to the interview that we've just had with him, he explains that Mr. J. Banda communicated to him around 23 hours, and he explained himself thereafter. He gave him, you know, the number to one of, you know, his wives, and they communicated, and later on the police and also Mr. J. Banda's relatives arrived right here at Kasanga Farms. We do understand that the police have continued with their investigations into this matter with Mr. Emmanuel J. Banda, admitted at Minor Soko Military Hospital, where he's receiving medical attention, and an update will be given to us later on by authorities. And the police are just from also issuing their statement, saying that their investigations are ongoing, and they will be able to update the media or the members of the public, as it were, on this, you know, case. The question still remains: who is behind the alleged abduction of Mr. J. Banda? There are quite a number of allegations that have come out from those that, you know, are close to him, the Patriotic Front party members have issued quite a number of allegations pertaining to his then disappearance. We do know that he disappeared or went missing on a Saturday around 03 hours, as per statement that was issued by the police. As Diamond TV, we will continue giving you updates on this particular matter. My name is Darius Junior, and now we cross back to the studio. You have been watching News on the Go.
More news to come, my lovely viewers. Make sure you subscribe to this channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below, and also turn on the bell icon to join the notification squad. For now, I'm out.
Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace. I gotta go.